Benefits of hot showers: relaxes muscles, keep the water temperature between 96 and 105 degrees and let the water flow over areas of your body that are stiff and sore. If you don't have specific soreness, enjoy the stream and try some neck and shoulder rolls to loosen up all over. Lowers body tension: the warmth and steam naturally lower body tension. If there's one area, in particular, that feels tense, allow the water to hit there the longest. Alleviates migraines: if you have pressure building up in your head, a warm bath may be exactly what you need. Not only does it relax you and improve circulation, if you've taken anything for the pain, then the increase in blood flow can allow it to take effect quicker. Reduces swelling: just 5 minutes in hot water can reduce inflammation and stimulate healing. Again, it comes down to the overall circulatory benefits of the warmth. Reduces anxiety: have you ever noticed that you solve problems and come up with creative solutions while bathing? Showering and bathing are ideal for relieving anxiety and coming up with ways to fix challenges that might have seemed insurmountable. Nasal decongestant: the heat and steam will clear out your sinuses and make breathing a whole lot easier. Removes skin toxins: if you've ever tried washing greasy dishes with cold water, you probably noticed that the grease didn't budge. It's the same with your skin. The hot water helps to cleanse away impurities that won't go away with cold water alone. Opens and cleans pores: hot water and steam work to open up your pores, so it's easier to clean out all the dirt from your day. When you're done washing your face and body, switch the temperature to cool for a brief rinse to close the pores afterward.